I'm here with boxing superstar Vicious Victor Ortiz, and let me tell you, he's calling out Timothy Bradley. So Victor, first of all, how you been?
Been well, man, been well. Just, you know, enjoying tonight with my friends, and that's it.
Around for a second. What's the deal with the hair? I didn't recognize you. I thought you were somebody else.
I don't know. I just felt like doing something crazy with my head, and two days ago, woke up and said, what is in store for me today? I wonder what I'm going to do today. So I just went out of my way and got crazy with my hair, and that's where it went. My buddy, his name's Kirk, he's from Jamaica. He did it for me, and I was just like, all right, cool, man.
Cool. Who's next for you? Do you know?
You know, I've really been thinking about everything, right? And there's been names tossed up now. And
Amir Khan.
You know, I've always been pretty patient and holding myself kind of like, all right, you know, time's gonna come and people are gonna start shooting my way. Well, that's actually not the case, man. There's Timothy Bradley. I'm number one in his division. What's going on, man?
He didn't mention your name. He mentioned everybody. Pacquiao, Mayweather, Amir Khan. Do you think he's scared of you?
Hey, I'm just waiting, man. Amir Khan, you're my boy, man. A lot of respect and love, but it's sport. I'm waiting. You know, Manny Pacquiao is my boy. I'm waiting, man. I'm just, you know, I'm just tired of just being quiet, man. I mean, I just see so many people getting more play than me now. Like, I'm not scared of anyone. Maidana? I've been waiting for a while for you, man. Where you at? I'm coming.
Why is he scared of you? Why is he scared? Why is Marcus Maidana not stepping up to play and say, okay, Victor, let's do the rematch?
I don't know, but apparently everyone's buzzing. From what I've heard, I stay offline, but everyone says that I'm scared and I've been exposed. And hey, you know what? It is what it is. To each his own. I'm not. Like I said, I'm ready and I'm waiting. And I've been waiting for a little while now. And I'm just getting ready to go into these fights right about now.
Adam, what can you tell me about it?
Pure talent. Hard.
What do you think, Jose, about Vicious Victor Ortiz? I mean, you've trained more champions in Arizona than anybody.
Well, yeah, you know, first of all, you know, it's a pleasure being here with Victor Ortiz, one of the best boxers here in California. To me, you know, a good kid, man, talented and charisma and everything. You know, he's a good boxer, man, really good.
And again, you know, it comes back to, I'm not trying to disrespect anyone. I just want to make sure I find out for myself if and when I will be world champion. That's the only thing on my mind. I don't want to downgrade or down talk anyone. You guys don't deserve that. You guys are great people, great fighters, but, you know, we're in the same weight class, man. It's not my fault.
I can't wait to see those fights, man. I think they're going to be exciting. He's a great boxer, and, man, let's just see this fight. I mean, hopefully they want to fight him, and I think it's going to be great. You know, I just want to see it. I can't wait.
So if you had a choice, who would you want to go with first? It doesn't matter.
Well, first, I have Vivian Harris, man. That's my first guy, but, you know, whichever one, it doesn't matter.
Former world champion.
You know, yeah, he's a former
world
champion.
I saw him work out a few weeks ago, Gleason's in New York. He's a nice guy. He hates Mayweather. He hates Mayweather.
So you heard it here first. Timothy Bradley, I know you called out Pacquiao. I know you called out Mayweather. I know you called out Amir Khan. But there's someone waiting for you right now. Vicious Victor Ortiz. From Pueblo Key in downtown Los Angeles, I'm Elise Ekback.
Reporting.
Reporting.